You have recorded an activity with a Fitbit device and now you want to import and display this activity in Komoot? This works in just a few steps. You can find out everything you need to know about it in this video. Hello guys, I'm your outdoor tech instructor. In my channel you will find instructions for outdoor and fitness apps, watches and GPS devices. Today I will explain how to import a Fitbit activity into Komoot. And these are your video chapters. Import on PC, import on iOS and Android. Sign into your Fitbit account on your computer. From the dashboard, go to the lock menu, then select activities at the top. Scroll to activity history. Note the distance column. If it says not available, you cannot export this activity to Komoot because the GPS track is missing. If your Fitbit wearable recorded the activity automatically, no distance will be tracked. If you started the activity from the training menu on your wearable, a track should have been recorded. Now I choose an activity with a track and then click on View Details. This view also shows you the track on the map. Now click on the three dots on the far right at the top of the blue bar and then select Export as TCX file. The file will now be saved in your downloads folder. Which Fitbit watch do you use to track your activity? Write your comment here under the video. Now open Komoot in the browser. Click on the plus symbol in the top right and select Import a GPS file. Then select Upload file and double click your Fitbit activity. The activity will now load into Komoot. Click on Import as Activity and then on Next. If necessary, change the sport and date of the activity. Then select Import Activity. You can change the name of the activity directly or later. Select Got it and your Fitbit activity has been successfully imported into Komoot. Health data such as your heart rate and calories burned cannot be displayed in Komoot. Open your Fitbit app, then tap on your exercises. Activities with a GPS track are presented with a map view. Tap on one of these activities. Then tap on the three dots in the top right and select Export as TCX file. You can now save the file. On iOS, you can also use Komoot directly to open the GPS file. To do this, scroll through your apps. You may have to display a list using the More button. Select the Komoot app. In Komoot, select Import as Completed Tour. Change the date and sport of the activity if needed, and tap Continue. The activity has now been saved in your completed tours. You make changes as usual. On Android, open the Komoot app, go to your profile and tap the plus on Tours. Select Import a file, then tap your saved Fitbit activity, then select Add to Profile, change the sport and date if needed, then tap Continue. In the Android app, you can still use all the editing options of a completed tour before saving. Then just tap the arrow in the top left and your Fitbit activity is imported. Of course, you can also import other file types with activities into Komoot. You can also find the link to the instructions in my video description. There are even more Komoot instructions in the playlist at the top left. Google My Maps instructions can be found in the playlist at the bottom left. My name is Thomas, your outdoor tech instructor, and I'd love to read your feedback on this video. See you next time.